This local mother killed, a bus hit by a train, a dangerous pattern is showing up, and all eyes are on JTA. Only the News 4 Jax I-Team gets you answers straight from the CEO.
Are you concerned that some of the drivers are being careless?
Monday at 6 on News 4 Jax.